Now to a collision at the downtown Sanford Marina as the popular paddle wheeler offering lunch and dinner cruises was blown off course while docking.
West Shoe's Dave McDaniel spoke with a witness who captured what happened on video.
The sound gives us a hint at what's to come. The Barber Lee dinner cruise ending Tuesday night in a tight spot.
Sometimes you can sleeve it, but where it's broken is a bad place.
Yeah, he just took out that sailboat.
The mast snapped in two on a sailboat Captain DJ uses to teach people how to sail.
The west wind is evil for our situation.
I was feeling her pull against the ropes, and that's not a normal condition unless there's a sudden gust of wind.
Stacy Guth and her partner live on their boat nearby, and she started the video when it was clear things were going badly.
Things happen out on the water. Sometimes they happen quickly, sometimes they happen in slow motion, and that's what happened last night.
And there was a strong gust of wind, and it pushed us into a sailboat.
Because the sailboat was damaged to the point it cannot sail, the Coast Guard stopped to take a look.
They basically said it's the equivalent of a fender bender. You know, it happens.
Barber Lee is just a paddle wheel, no thrusters. She's just a paddle wheel, so if she gets sideways to the wind, help herself.
Even a push boat couldn't prevent contact.
We feel horrible about the damage done to the boat, but the most important thing is no one was hurt.
Captain DJ says that sailboat tied up right on the corner there is in a vulnerable spot, and she's hopeful that with all of this going on, that a piling can be placed in there to kind of protect that corner. According to Marina Management, a piling is coming in the next few weeks.
The cruise company will cover the damage to the sailboat, and the Barber Lee was out for a lunch cruise midday. In Sanford, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.
Captain DJ says her sailboat has some damage in addition to the mast, but it appears it can all be fixed.